I'm delighted to be a part of the Inspired India contest now for the second year. Amra prothom bar korechhilam to celebrate Swami Vivekananda ji. This year it is to celebrate Gandhi ji.
Remembers a man who gave us freedom, whose intellectual ideas got us the theory of ahimsa and non-violence.
Gandhi ji ke 150 years complete karne ki khushi mein hum log sab ekatrit hue hain. And I hope jo message hum chahte hain ki hamare music ke through deliver ho, where our country really needs to be united at this point, we managed to do that through this evening. मैं गाना भी ऐसा गा रही हूँ जो मैंने कुछ लाइनें हमेशा सिर्फ स्कूल में गाई हैं, पर अब पहली बार मैं ये पूरा गाना आज परफॉर्म करने जा रही हूँ.
Inspired India 2020 concert, আমি এখানে গাইতে এসেছি সৌম্যজিৎ সৌরেন্দ্রর ডাকে. এবং ওরা এরকম মিউজিশিয়ান যারা মিউজিক মাইন্ডেড মানুষ, শিল্পী যারা বিভিন্ন ধরনের জিনিস নিয়ে ভাবে, বিভিন্ন ধরনের প্রজেক্ট করে এবং
মানুষের কাছে নতুন কিছু পৌঁছে দিতে চেষ্টা করছেন. The venue itself is pretty interesting, actually. I would say Indian Museum e onushthan korar with a full house, ei experience ta amar mone hoy amar shara jibon mone thakbe.
This is the second year of this concert that is happening in this historic place, the Indian Museum courtyard.
They're going to light this whole place up in the night and it's going to be amazing. And also the lineup, Rashid Khan sahab and everyone there, it's a privilege to be part of this and this incredible, you know, concept of Inspired India concert.
Main pehli baar yahan aaya hu, mujhe bahut acha laga, bahut khushi hui, aur gaake to aur bhi acha laga.
You can see the preparations are on. We are rehearsing for the last 1 month now, and it's a final day. The sound check has been favorable. We expect thousands of people to join like last year in the evening.